It's Kasey P from Stirring the Pot. Here we go. Finished product. I've added 2 teaspoons of vanilla and some salt. Maybe like 1/8 of a teaspoon of salt to this. And here we go. Finished product. Let's show you guys how fluffy this is. If you could only taste it, it's amazing. So, all right, and there we go, Swiss meringue buttercream. And as always, keep stirring that pot. Peace.